Don't get me that do-goody-good bullshit. I'm in a high-fidelity first-class traveling section. I think I need a Learjet.
We are paying for our ticket now.
We are currently about to board a train to London Victoria. From Victoria we are going to take a train to Paddington. No, not take a train, walk to Paddington. And then from Paddington we can get to Reading. Hopefully this should put us in good stead for getting back pretty quick.
And we all thank Ross. Thank you, Ross.
Ross is truly a god of all, and that woman in the shop.
Oh yeah, and thank you, random woman.
For the 20.
Yes.
Which, for some reason, you're selling stamp on it.
2, 3,
that'll be a fake.
This is fake. 6.
I need 270.
Oh wait, our tickets have been printed out.
Yeah.
It's a glorious day.
It is all
for man.
It's truly a glorious day.
There you go.
Which platform's that?
Thank you.
Which platform is that on?
It's going to be platform number 1, left hand side to go to
the gate.
Cheers.
Cheers.
We got our tickets, Ross.
Have you got
25 yeah, yeah. Yeah. Ross, hold on. Tis our tickets.
It's a ticket!
Hold on.
Alright, so platform 1.
Sorry.
Easy.
Tis our ticket!
Never saw it as the start. Small change of heart. Rapping on the windows, whistling down the chimney pot. Blowing up the dust in the room where I forgot. I laid my plans in solid rock. Stepping through the door like a troubadour, wanting just an hour away. Looking at the trees on the roadside.
Yeah. Our train is arriving.
Our train. To London Victoria. London Victoria.
Our train. Where is it? Our train. Yes.
It will, but it's on the train.
Look at it. It's our train. Thanks to Ross, we got this train.
My idea, but Ross is the god.
Yes. We all have to thank Ross for this train
and
journey.
And Jesus.
Yes,
I'd
and
like to
Jesus.
Thank Jesus and Hitler, just because it's him.
Yeah, we wouldn't... Yeah. Thank you, Hitler. Ciao.
This train was in fact meant to leave 20 minutes ago. It just went from there to Mexico. However, unfortunately there's been an alarm which they have to disable before we can leave. Personally, I would have thought the best thing to do would be to hit the alarm and to break it in fact. But that's just my personal opinion and because I want to get back to Reading. Other than that, there's not much more you can really say at this time, I believe. Unless you'd like to pass over to the god, which is Ross.
I haven't got anything yet.
just say, hi, I am Ross, god of blagging.
No, I'm not too.
Or begging. Seriously, Ross will never ever live on this because he can beg his way out of it. I don't know how. But
no, it's generally good people.
Generally good people on the street. Right. So you've lived on the street. Anyway, thanks and goodbye. Well, the train has now died. Literally seconds ago we were right, we were saying it's been delayed. It has in fact died. And, we're going to have to be redirected to a different platform or something, probably. So, you know.
Basically, you have to get a different train.
Basically, a different train, but to the same place. So, you know, something about alarms on the door and it's going to blow up and some Welshman hitting it with a stick. I'm not too sure. So, yeah, that's about it. Don't really say much more. This is, well, what could almost be classed as a victory video, as we are now on the train, next station Lewis, according to that thing up there. We've passed Polgate and some other station, we're not too sure where, and we're on the way to London Victoria. Plus, Andrew is still in Hastings, and 20 quid short of what he needs to do anything. And while we sit here basking in the glory, which is £27 and 33 pence. So,
we are
sucks to you.
Bye. By the way, we want to say thank you to people from Eastbourne. They're nice people.
Thank you, Eastbourne. You did treat us well, and you are, in fact, helping us win this legitimately. So, I definitely advise anyone to eat at your coffee shop and drink at your coffee. Or drink the coffee even, so. Ross and you looking at... The coffee is Ross looking at it. Bang and Jules will still have Ross and Ross.
Ross. That really is good.
Ross. That was a beautiful zoom. And I'm going to buy it.
Oh.
Call into the segment. Oh, and of course...
Oh yeah, our shirt.
Personalised. Senor Pringle.
In Team Awesome.
And In Team Awesome.
We decided to...
Kensington.
Oh, it goes to Kensington.
Yeah.
All right.
Kensington, that's what place I was talking about.
Oh, all right. South. Oh, yeah. Yeah, South Kensington. And, yeah, by the way, have fun, Andrew.
Face.
Yes.
In your face. Face. Your face, not mine. It's your
Just say it in the back to me. No, to you, love.
For you, I guess, it's my obsession. It just went loud.
Okay. We're here.
Way out. Need the way out. Jeez, I'm the god of the whole shop.
Come on.
No.
Way out. No. Jeez. This way, Buckingham Palace Road. Yeah. All right, now I need to know where I am.
Due to the holding of this placard, I have, in fact, additional drag. So if I ever slow down and become further behind, that is why. It's not because I'm fast, it's not because I'm slow, it's because I've got an additional drag.
Yeah, by the way, Andrew and Dave and Chris, we're in London. Look, London. And the 82, see? Victoria, wait. Oh, 52, still Victoria. Yeah, we're in London. Suck my balls.
This, after a treacherous, long, mountainous journey of half an hour of pure power walking, taking us through Grosvenor Place and
Sussex
Gardens and Hyde Park, we finally have arrived at Hampton Station.
Paddington!
Next stop, Reading. Here we go, lads, come on.
We'll see you there. Right.
This has been a good day. We are currently in Paddington Station after purchasing the tickets to Reading. In your face, you are the stars. Yes.
Ross?
still have nothing to say. Although he does have a gift to gab, so let's give it up for Ross. And of course we do have £1 something of toilet space to take. So you know, we might be able to afford we can get the type of car that we need.
Is that it?
That'll do. See you in Reading.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky.